Hello there, and welcome back to Let's Play OpenTTD 1.6, and we're in the process of building this line, which I'm not very good at. That worked out very well indeed. Where is it? There. Probably got a bad rep with that council that we're narrowly avoiding. But nevertheless, we carry on. And what we can do now is cut through all of this. And it'll pop out there. Two above. And then we can put a bridge there. There's the right bridge, yeah. Thought I'd put the wrong bridge on there for a second. Not another transmitter. Right, well, anyway. Where is this place? There. So it's quite far down. Which means that we've got to go through this massive mountain again. And there's another transmitter there that I can see. Oh, I thought that was connected to the one of the opposition's road networks, and I was going to be very delighted, but no. No, we don't want that. Don't want that. I clicked shift and not control. How far now? Not that far. We're going to be losing all our money again. Another hideously expensive line. Although we've got 3.8 million now. So we can afford to. We're not broke anymore. What the hell? Stupid. You know what? I'm going to use that. Just so that I know you're taking it in the right direction. Is there another transmitter around here? Because usually when there are hills, there are transmitters. There we go. Not too much pain this time. Better put the I think that'll work out absolutely perfectly because it's two above land over on the where the power station is. Okay, final cross now. very happy with that. I'm not very happy with that forest being in the way. Another sawmill yarn. That accepts coal if it's there. But I want some space. So I think the best place for it is there. This is going to take some imagination. Or is it? No, it is not. If you call the imagination literally... Oh no, that's just stupid. There we go. Just put a little tiny curve there, and that's solve the whole lot. Oh, more dodgy track placement. Another new transport company. I'll have a look and see what they're up to in a moment. But it can't be as good as my massively expensive, high profit lines. This is like pretty much how I start all OpenTTD maps now. It never used to be the case, but I've learned new skills. Like it's just sort of avoided those two transmitters there. More supply problems. He got set up quite quick, if that was the new competitor's first train. They don't hang about. That's the one thing I admire with them, with the silly AIs. They don't hang about. They try and make your life a misery as soon as they can. That is that. It's another very long line, so it should be highly profitable. I could just spend the whole Let's Play doing coal lines, and I'd do pretty well out of it, I think. Clone that ready. There we go. Another new bank. Nearly at the end of the 1950s. Whoa. weirdly went out of the way there. I want another disaster. I don't want all the... I mean, what with all these businesses closing, you'd think that would imply a recession, but no. And I'm not entirely sure how recessions are, you know, what factors contribute to a recession. It might just be a random number generator, which is quite a shame, actually, because OpenTTD has the potential to be a very powerful economic simulator. And we still need to... someone's ruining my architecture. Oh wait, wasn't there something here that closed down? I'm pretty sure I saw that in the last episode, so... Hooray, no tunnel. And I've just spilt a drink all over my desk. Okay. What was the new team? Blue. Where are you? Over there. Nice and out of the way. Hopefully not ruining my superior lines. Right, ready to get that one off. There we go. That's that one out. I want another disaster to happen. It's just all supply problems. Coal production increasing, and everything else is just closure. Where was that line that I built for the... there we go. Have they given up yet? Nope. No, they have not. Still dwindling at very poor. I'm going to try and renew some of these vehicles. Sadhead Cross. How very depressing. Right. I'll just get them while they're idling in the stations. Anything to make our profits more profitable. Seems like a good idea. What is this? Mail? Wow, okay. Somehow that's profitable. Got that one out, so multitasking. Is annoying and I can't concentrate. I need to click on that one now. Right. Where are we? These are all new, aren't they? Yes. Well, the other ones will get replaced in time. Depot. just interrupted your coal delivery. Let's have a look at performance rating. 491. Pinks are nearly catching up to me though. I don't have as many vehicles nor as many stations, and I haven't delivered as much cargo, and not as many cargo types. But I do have a lot more money. They've paid off all their loan as well. They're not as stupid as I thought. Are we not allowed to trade? Oh, that is annoying. Is it in accounting? I don't know, but buying shares in companies is evidently not allowed. I don't know why, I always have it on, so don't know what's toggled it off. Has the train got there yet? Yes. What did you get for it? 92,000. Wow. I think it's going to require another one. Well, I think really we need some diversity anyway. It's just quite difficult to know what to go for. Steel, but that requires iron ore. We could do iron ore, I imagine. Let's disable all of them. Put steel mill and iron ore mines. Oh, they're brown and I can't see them. Well, not well. Oh, that is annoying. What about that one? 33 tons, you can get lost. I know that one's been sort of hijacked by the competitors. Probably best to stay away, I don't think I can compete with that. Look at this. Look at this terrible line placement. Goodness gracious. How many trains operate on this section? Only three? Okay. It's time for another line. I'm quite happy about the fact that I run... Oh, I was tempted to block them. I run the three most highly productive coal mines. Well, I mean, I transport the stuff between them. Wood. Wood ain't very good. Coal. That's the goal. Where these rubbish rhymes are probably turning off viewers. Right, where are we? Where is that exactly? I'm here, right? And that apparently is in the middle of... Oh, stupid. Forgot to click that. Right, now we need to find another power station, and there's one over there. There's also one over there, which probably is the better option. except for this minefield of other road networks and railways from the other player that I've got to get through. And we want to keep it one above, don't we? Yes. Because we need it to be on a different level. This is going to be on a totally different level. It's still the same old coal trains. But it's going to be brand new. What's this fiddly trap doing? You can go away because that line's done. Off we go. Over here. Now, we will have to tunnel. Ah, crying out loud. 130,000 just been wasted. I'm not having the things at the right height. The price of land has just skyrocketed. Right. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Not that I was nice before. That could have been a really costly mistake, and I'm glad it wasn't. Right, where is that again? Over there. Actually, that's not as far as I thought it would be. So it's that one. And it's one above. Which I think this is as well. Which means hopefully it comes out at the right place. We need to go forward. Forward? We constantly go forward. Here at Chrisman Transport. Constantly moving forward and constantly fighting off these supply problems. Now, are we going to avoid that? I think if we go from there, yes, we might. Oh, it was down, not up, for crying out loud. So yet more elementary mistakes. Right then, this is going to be another one of the cheaper lines, because we've got no mountains to go through, but we are in the middle of a flight path. Are we going to miss that coal mine? That is the big question. Will we miss it, or will we hit it? Oh dear. What I find funny is that you can build a tunnel under a coal mine, yet surely because it's a mine, it will collapse. I think I don't know if the original had a feature whereby you couldn't tunnel under anything. I know you can't build bridges over, but it's just not the same. But we can miss this factory. And I intend to. And a new factory is under construction near Sutton. But this place will close down in a minute. As soon as you get there, you'll find that the coal mine shuts up and you'd have wasted millions of pounds on a line. I suppose that was the original intention, just to waste people's time and money, in-game money. Okay, we've made it. There's the depot. There's the first signal. Let's get them the right way round. My voice is getting progressively more hoarse. And then it's going to get progressively more cow. I've got a drink here and everything, but I spilt that, so I spilt some of it. I exaggerated. These signals are doing me head in. I'm pretty sure there is an easier way. I think it's like control click or something, but I don't trust it. I don't trust that at all. Cross that with your 160 mile per hour girder bridge. And we are finito. That doesn't really make much sense, I don't think. There we go, five. Go to there. Go to there. Nope. Stop messing me around. Okay, we're done. I think that needs some straightening, actually. Which we can do. All these slow-moving flying objects are making me aware of UFOs. What's this? No, I don't want that, because it's rubbish. Right. We're making an immediate change. Tactical. Inveningbury. Wow. Who's coming up with these names? Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. There we go. I had my finger pressed down to Is that one nearly full already? Let's keep an eye on it. Once I've finished this near immediate line improvement. We're just going to be leaving a land of sort of bubbly bits behind. As a reminder of what used to be there. For all of 5 seconds. Oh, we need to clone that. We need to click on the new train. Where is it? There. Right. Well, I'll get rid of this little bit. And that's it for this part. There we go, we'll pick that up next time. The barrage of bloody news announcements and everything. Hopefully they stop. And hopefully all the things that need to close, close. And never return. But only time will tell. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and a comment. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my social media, the links to which can be found in the description below. Thanks for watching and bye for now.